Well, hello and welcome to another episode or vlog of Chainsaw Valley. This is Skinman 90 and we're going to head on over to the Silver Run Valley and continue helping out to the people over there and help with the logging and all that sort of stuff. And until then, no, until my crops and that are ready to harvest. So we'll get on over there now. Righto, here we are. Let's get this underway. Take this down to the sawmill. It's been a while since I've been here. Let me see. I think I went the wrong way. Turned too early, that's what the problem was. You had to turn left. All good. Just turned a little bit too early. So that's coming a long way. get this thing unloaded and then back up to the logging area. stacked it up pretty well, I think. It's fairly well fully loaded. We'll get this all to the sawmill. Getting somewhere. Whew. That was hard work getting that all put on the back of this. Oh, yeah. Last time I went over the tracks, I didn't even look for that train. That's why I stopped this time around. I forgot the train goes across there. I mean, they don't slow down. They don't even wait for you. So. I just thought I'd better be cautious, because I don't want to get hit by that. That would be dreadful. Now, I've been told this building in front of me here is a call it boat construction building. If I get the time, go and deliver them some materials and planks and long planks and stuff like that. So if I get time to do so, I'll go ahead and do that. Just get this all sewed up and I'll have a look. Hopefully that little drone montage turned out all right. So I hope you like what you've seen, and if you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on how things went, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I would really appreciate that. It means a lot to me, and it helps the channel to grow, and you'll be able to see more of this content. Hope to catch you in the next one. Till next time.